The temperature is falling, Pathfinder. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. I'm reading a temperature decrease. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters.
There's kidnapped Angara here.
We have to free them.
The ambient temperature is normal.
Your way from here?
Yes. With the cat gone, I can lead the others safely back to Tetris. I don't know how to thank you. I can tell you what I know about this place, if that would help.
That would help a lot.
The cat are trying to get into a room behind that wall. Some time ago, they detected something and focused their attention on getting to it.
Well, that'll be easy to get to.
The cat made us carry explosives here. They were preparing to blast through. You could do the same. Is there anything more I can tell you? If not, I ache to see the sky again.
What exactly is behind that wall?
I don't know. Something old. Something that excited the cat. I thought I heard one of them ask if it was still functional. Perhaps some sort of machine.
Why were you captured?
We were taken during a raid on our village. They took us to a camp. Put us in groups. And then there was some kind of process. Blood taking, examinations. I can't even remember all the tests. Eventually, they split us into groups. They said my group was. We never saw the other group again.
There's nothing else.
Thank you.
I'm reading a temperature decrease. I'm reading a normal temperature range, Pathfinder.
We need to figure out how to get behind this wall. A scan might help.
Pathfinder, I detect a strong, unidentified energy signature emanating from behind that wall.
So there really is something back there. It also looks like we're going to have to blast our way through with the explosives around here. Think we have enough?
I'd say so. We don't want to bring the entire place down on ourselves.
Environmental tip.
Here we go! Everyone okay? No one crushed by falling ice?
Yes, and look! We're in!
It's beautiful, but what makes this place so interesting that the Kett would fight for it?
Greetings. How can I assist?
What are you?
An interface for the power grid of this city. I have been operational since the city was encased in ice.
She is lying. This is an AI, and her origin appears to be Angaran.
Makes sense, considering how advanced the Angara are.
True. I have no evidence the Angara have hidden this knowledge.
This is amazing news. Go get the commander.
So tell me, why lie?
As you can see, I am currently vulnerable.
What happened here?
The Kett aliens talked as though I was evil and disgusting. They planned to take my knowledge and then kill me. I fought them off, but my energy stores are now drained. I am near death.
Another lie. She is tied to a deep power grid.
I beg you, have pity on me. Do not take me from here. I would rather die. I am tired. I am done.
That's insane. You're an extraordinary find. A key to our past.
Am I? You are not the ones who designed me. I do not trust you any more than I do the Kett aliens. Or these other aliens. I would rather die.
Ryder. She has now blocked my attempts to scan her.
Okay, this is... I'm open to suggestions here. Options? Thoughts?
Thoughts? I'm taking her out of here. That's not...
No! I am tired! I will not go! I am afraid, so afraid, and angry!
Help me! Please! I have a family!
A life for a life. Is mine really more valuable than his?
You're way too valuable. I'm sorry. You really didn't have to do that.
With my fate now in your hands, consider it a warning.
But your future is exciting. You can help the Angara recover what they lost to the Scourge.
I do not know them. I owe them nothing. But your AI, I do understand him. Place me in his custody.
Look, I'm all for crazy risks, but this?
Must everything always be about borders? If, at this moment, Sam can best help this AI, then let's share her.
Sure, but the optics are bad. Plus, we already know there's anti-AI sentiment on the Nexus.
I want to be with Sam. I have a consciousness. I have desires and feelings. Please, Pathfinder,
Let's abide by her wishes. Jahl, Liam, make the diplomatic arrangements. At least the cat didn't get her. Okay, team, what's next?
Life support restored. The temperature is falling, Pathfinder. Environment check. Temperatures are within acceptable parameters. I'm detecting below normal temperatures. Life support restored. The ambient temperature is normal. I'm reading a temperature decrease.
Serving with Asari Commandos doesn't make you Asari.
When did I say that?
You sure act like it sometimes. It's kind of funny. Just saying, don't be that person. Nothing worse.
Mining zones have been added to your nav system, Pathfinder. I'm reading your normal temperature range, Pathfinder. I'm detecting below normal temperatures. Pathfinder, this area can be mined for resources. You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
Can you imagine the heating bills if we settled here?
Looks like the poachers have already moved on. Hold on, there's a data pad here.
Those people, they have no idea what the Evara mean to us.
I want to understand. Why are the Evara so important?
Nearly all our traditional stories were lost in the Scourge. Except for tales of the Yavara, Unfold, how they sang from the oceans, and lured the sun out of hiding. How in ancient times, they guided Angara ships to safe shores.
That's beautiful.
The Yavara are intelligent, amazing creatures. And they are being slaughtered.
You mean before, about it's faster than waiting?
Preying on your mind, huh? You know, my people are the big wheels back home. We have the money, the power, the tech. Other species want to be like us. Since Asari lives so long, we can wait for everyone to be that way.
Another false reading, but we must be closing in.
False reading, but we must be closing in.